All right, what's going on today is a task called failed logging, and I'm starting off in Flatland, but I have to go all the way to Oviro Hills to do the task. And I'm going to take this route because I've just recently put this road together over here on the east side, so I might as well use it. The vehicle I'm using today is the ZiKZ566A. I have to go pick up a logging trailer and deliver it. But I was thinking the damn thing was going to be empty, and it's not. I didn't know that until I drove up to it. It's full of logs, but that's no problem, really. I guess I maybe would have planned my route with that, you know, in consideration, but either way, it turned out okay. Also, if I knew there were logs in it, I probably would have chosen a stronger truck. I was kind of just choosing this one because I thought it was an empty trailer. I mean, this one will get the job done, but kind of struggles a little with weight going uphill. And I do have the mud tires on, even though a lot of this is paved road. It's worth it though. Even if there's a little bit of off-roading, it's worth it to have mud tires. Seems that I'm oversteering a bit. Not sure if it's really the truck or just because I haven't played in a few days. Oh yeah, the cooling towers. It turns out there's a contract to build the cooling towers, but I don't know. They look built to me already. Thank you. coming up on the gateway to Oviro Hills. I'm just going to go over my route plan for that map and then get right to it. So the log trailer is just up ahead. Take a left, go north. There it is, and that's where I'm going to be surprised to find it loaded down with logs. I'll turn back around, go down the same way I came, but then head north all the way up here. That's the best route because this is blocked, and also right up through this way seems like a blockage or an unfinished bridge. So I've got the best route. Just going to fill up with gas and head out. Which reminds me, the gas became kind of an issue also. Had me really worried towards the end of the task. It's filled up now, 40 out of 40. But the distance isn't even really the issue. The issue is struggling with the weight of the logs going uphill and through mud. Just burning up the gas like it's nothing. There's a little scout gas tank, close to my drop-off destination, and I barely make it to it. Here's where I noticed the trailer is filled with logs, and I wasn't too happy about it. I surely would have brought a different truck, but what am I going to do now? Start over? No. Nope. I drove all the way here, and I'm pretty confident the path I chose will not tip us over. The worst part of the route is right here, where you pick up the logs from. Now that I got hooked to the trailer and tried to move, and I'm not moving, I thought this was a bad idea. In the description, why don't you say, hey, there's a log trailer filled with logs. Don't just say a log trailer. And turning around, I have to go back the same way I came from right here because of all the blocked paths. And turning around was a little, intimidating. I thought I was going to tip it over, but I make the turn with it, no problem. The whole setup is just kind of loose, you know? That thing's just ready to tip over. I'm on flat ground here, it's muddy, but it's rocking back and forth. Yeah, gotta take it easy. I mean, I'm not taking it easy. I'm going pedal to the metal. That's all I can do. Such a struggle at times, man. I mean, come on. Come on, ZiKZ. Gotta live up to that ZiKZ name. Thank you. So I had to look at this and kind of choose my best option, which is really not too bad if you just go straight through it. There's no way in hell that I'm trying to swerve over here to see if I have this other task collected yet and have to back up with the trailer and shit. No thanks. I'll just keep on going. Come get this one later. I was thinking I was slowing down here because of the gas, but it's not really in the red zone yet. And all I can do is keep trying. I'm gonna make it up to this little scout gas tank in a couple of minutes. I just wanted to get a look at the road up ahead to see if I could go that way or if it is legit a detour. And it looks like a broken road, so I'm just going to go through the mud. I've got so many blockages on this map still. Turns out this is the best route for me to go. And it's right down here to the left through this water. It's not that easy to get through with the trailer. So I'm going to end up having to detach it, get the truck through, and then winch the trailer through just a little ways to reattach to it. The struggle is real. And like I say, I would have chosen a different truck if I knew this was going to be loaded down with logs. I didn't read anything about logs in the description for the task. It said I had to recover a log trailer. But I've been through this path before, and it's always went well. I've always made it through. So here I go with another attempt. I'm going to be messing around with the winch, trying to put it on specific trees, pull from specific points. Until I finally have to detach the trailer just for a minute. I'm good to go right there. Just as soon as I could get that trailer from leaning against that rock on the left, then it'll come on through. Thank you. So I've made it to the destination. No spills, no tip-overs. Not bad. XP is 330 for this one, and cash is 3,450. Like always, I appreciate you watching, and I'll see you on the next video.